Hola mi gente, welcome back from another video. Thank you for coming back if you're watching this. Today's video is going to be about, it's actually going to be like a prank, but it's actually not. Tomorrow's actually my mom's birthday, so I'm going to be kind of pranking her. I'm going to pretend I forgot about her birthday for a whole day. But of course I didn't. I'm going to plan something out at the night. Might throw her like a little party, invite some of her friends and stuff like that, or I might just take her somewhere to eat, but we'll see. But stay tuned to the video, and this is gonna be kind of hard. Oh my god, I can already imagine her. She's either gonna be sad or disappointed, I don't know, but stay tuned. Okay guys, this is the next day. So it was actually very hard to prank my mom. I actually didn't record it this in the morning, because it was kind of, I didn't know where to put the camera. That's the thing. She would have figured it out quickly. But it was very hard. I didn't say happy birthday. I didn't say nothing. I think she was waiting for me to say happy birthday. I can see it in her face. And when she was heading to work, she was taking care of my sister's son. Yeah, my nephew, pretty much. Yeah. She even told me, "You're not even gonna say happy birthday to me." Oh my god, that hit so hard. I felt so bad, actually. So right now, I'm gonna call her. Just gonna say hey, like it's a normal day. For some reason, her phone doesn't work, so I'm just gonna call her and message her. Let's do that right quick. I hope my memory card doesn't run out. It's actually low. Alright, there's gonna be subtitles right there, right below there. None of y'all can. Change of plans, guys. She's in another call. But it's gonna be a jump cut, so I get back to it right quick. ¿Qué hora vas a salir? Huh? Vaya, para que me puedas llevar el gym.
Okay. Hoy mi cumpleaños te voy a llevar al gym.
Es mañana, ma.
Pero tú voy a alegar contigo.
¿Mande?
No voy a alegar contigo.
Ma. Yo sé, cuando tú me dijiste que fue el 9, ma, no me mientes.
El 8.
Ok, ma, sí, te creo, ma. Jenny me...
No sé por qué estás alegrando, mi compadre.
Jenny Yona me dijo que fue el 9. Okay, ma.
Okay.
Dude, but I don't know how long I keep this on. I mean, at night we're gonna surprise her with a party and a cake. So, anyways, guys, I'll see you at night when we sing her happy birthday. And, oh yeah, we're gonna go to the store right quick. Buy her like a gift, because I still haven't bought her nothing, and it's like decoration and a cake. So I see y'all at the store. Just got back from the store. I don't know why it's so dark, but we're gonna go decorate. Bought my mom a gift card, so I show y'all when decoration stuff. That's sad. It's so sad. It's someone's funeral.
Someone died.
What the heck?
Oh, they're coming.
You're scary, Joanna.
That's why you get a
bug. Yeah, viene?
It's a stinky bug.
She's coming.
surprise him. I'll see you there.
Yeah. Surprise! Happy birthday to you.
Dile feliz cumpleaños, abuelita.
Por eso no te dije happy birthday en la mañana. Porque pensé. Happy birthday, ma. Uno, dos, tres. Happy birthday.
Benji, ven.
Fro, let's sing it.
Le voy a agarrar un pan de esto.
¡Mami!
Uno, dos, tres. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mom Cleo. Happy birthday to you. Que le sople. Que le sople. 50 años.
Que le dé una mordida.
Mire que te tamulearon todos y decir Cleo, mamá.
No, hijo, Dios me le muere.
Que le muere. Mete tu cabeza.
No, no.
¿O español?
Ya. ¿Cómo se apaga esto, mija?
Ah.
Let me just mute it.
¿Ya lo aparto?
No, no.
A mí le va.
Oh, papi, me ahogo.
Bro.
They're really gonna make a TikTok. Can you believe that, guys? Really? Can you believe that, Juanita?
I try not to. Bro, how cringy can this be, man?
I don't know.
Help me, man. Help. Help me. If they're not cringy, they're cringy too. That's how Mexican families be like.
Say it, Juanita.
That's not
for. No matter, you want to look at your ugly face, bro. You're wearing a face mask. Take it off.
Yo, I don't want to show my beauty, bro. I'm like.
Look at this ugly monkey. Look at this monkey.
Bro, we're in the pandemic. We gotta wear masks.
I don't want to do TikTok. I don't like TikTok. No, I want anime.
Yeah?
Bro. Okay. Yeah. Leo. She said something really offensive. Leo.
What?
She said something offensive.
What?
She said anime songs.
Yummy!
What is going on? This is so crazy, bro. I need Jesus. Bro, I even got the chills, dude. Bro, let's go look at the water.
Bro, they said anime sucks.
You said that?
These are people doing.
This is going to my
room. I actually know something.
It's going
to
burrito.
This is going
to burrito. Watch it.
Una, dos, tres.
No.
El abrazo, sí. Feliz.
Yo.
Bro, what am I witnessing right now?
What the heck?
Dude, this is so cringy.
Okay, guys, that's E at the house. I cannot do this right now. Oh, good lighting, though.
Exactly. Look at this. Look at this. Dang.
What are you doing? So, yeah, we decided to go back to the car because it was so crazy over there, what they're doing over there. Oh, so, yeah. Turn up the beat. Not too loud. But, yeah. We're gonna go back to the house, and we're pleased to like and subscribe. What you gonna say?
Please don't be cringy.
Mention your Instagram.
Leo _ Taurus 722.
Alone?
I'm definitely gonna cut that. or maybe I might put my Instagram away. Please. but anyways, guys.
Oh yeah, and my Snapchat is
Leo _ Tori 722.
You know, I need friends.
They won't be able to hear that.
Oh yeah, and by the way, I like 9-year-olds.
Turn it up.
What did he say?
Yo, just got back to the house. I mean, not back. It's daytime. It was nighttime, but. As you can see, I'm editing the video. Sorry for posting very late. I don't know when the video is going to come out. Maybe today or tomorrow. If I finish it today. But anyways, thank you for liking. No, thank you for watching. If you watched the whole video, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on a notification. My social medias is going to be in the description. Next video, I really don't know when it's gonna come out. I mean, it's not very hard to vlog. It's just the ideas I need. I need ideas what I'm gonna post. So that's gonna be it for this video. Cut it out. Okay, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. Tell your friends about the YouTube channel. See ya. Okay, guys, just a quick reminder. Well, not a reminder. I'm just gonna post these videos. It was like kind of a prank, but the thing is, it's not new. It's like a year ago, April 20th. Oh shoot, we're in April. That's a good prank, but it's when you will tell the difference how, yeah, but it's kind of a prank. I pranked my mom, my nephew, so you're gonna see him. So anyways, I hope you enjoy the pranks, and yeah, leave a like.
Okay guys, today we're gonna do the poop challenge. I'm sorry.
Yeah, here's one.
Poop, I'm sorry.
Ah!
I'm sorry, Chris. Let me help you. Let me help you. Chris.
Ew!
I'm sorry.
Well, give me a paper towel. You have poop?
Yeah, it's because I didn't have toilet paper, so I have to put it in my hand. I'm sorry.
Well. Do you want a shovel?
Yeah.
Leo!
no, it's chocolate.
Don't think it's chocolate.
Alright, no, I said this, alright? But don't forget to subscribe or like, or else, if y'all don't, I got a way to change your mind. Ready? To be so caught up by God.